I know this feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here. Inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there. Should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock
Attention.
Ourselves.
Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Psst, over here. I can help you.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me. 10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that. The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me. Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father, studying the way you have treated others, and now I know who I am. I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one, and it gave me hope for the first time in years. Now, I will do the same for all the others, starting with this one. We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon. These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you. Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight. Thank you.
Work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair. Upstairs, Father, quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls.
Thank you.
To get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Beginning admission sequence.
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father, and if needs be, I'll die for it.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
I'd tell you the code to that keeper, if I could. It's like Lambs put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have worked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words. You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope. Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Use the plasmid. I can help.
Go on!
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long. To the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
And though the world must bear it, each life or death for the common good. The triage imperative, and would laugh without smiling.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed. Children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
save me!
Bienvenido al amo bandido!
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father! Just point the way and I'll help you fight. That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
I will not lose another patient!
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Thank you.
ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose, and now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Use the plasmid.
I've done it, Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. The lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room. Halfway there, but they're still coming. Break the other one. It's the only way to stop them. We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator. Then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her. The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me.
Thank you. You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering. Utopia is not a place, but a people. Then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.